What is up, YouTube? It's me, Gabby. I'm back. It's Thursday, June 20th. I decided to start doing it on Thursdays since I did it last Thursday, so I figured just keep it going like that. So, last week I weighed in at 232. I set a goal for myself for 3 pounds to get down to 229, and today I weighed myself, and I'm at 229. So, that's a 3-pound loss. I'm really happy about that. On Saturday, just had Taco Bell. Was not good. I've been having really bad cravings this week. It's not a good week. Like, it's getting harder. You know, the first couple weeks I was all gung-ho, and just this week it's just getting hard. I mean, I'm trying to fight off the cravings. Saturday, I had Taco Bell, nachos, and some tacos, and then we went to the movies. I had some cookies and some popcorn. I got the popcorn unbuttered, but still, you know. And then during the day on Saturday, I said I wasn't going to have any beer, but me and my girlfriend shared one beer. It was just so nice and cold. We put lemon on it and salt, and we just shared it. I mean, at least we shared a beer. So little facts about me. I've realized I haven't said how tall I am. I'm 5'10". I want to get down to 180. When I started this whole weight loss thing, I was 255. And then I had dropped to like 216, and then gradually over a few months I gained weight, got to 239, and here I am now, 229. So, my first mini goal is to get down to 220. I told myself once I get down to 220, you know, probably gonna buy myself some new shoes because I love shoes, or go somewhere that I've been wanting to go. I've been wanting to go to Speed Zone. I don't know if you guys ever heard of it, like little race carts and just driving around and stuff. I'm breathing heavy because I just finished working out. So I've been working out this week. I worked out Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. My Kettle Works program has a 6-week program. So I just started doing that. So on Monday I did cardio. Wednesday I did resistance. And then tomorrow I'm going to do core. And then the other days, Tuesday I did my treadmill. Today I just did my treadmill, and now I'm going to do some weights. And then Saturday, I'm going to do the treadmill again, and if I have time, I'm going to do some weights. So, I've been, you know, sticking to it. I've been exercising, so I'm really glad about that. I've been drinking a lot of water. You know, starting Sunday, I just ate good. So, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, I've been eating good. It was just Saturday. Well, on Thursday, I said I was going to have yogurt on, so I had my yogurt. But Saturday was a bust. Sucked. So yeah, I'm 5'10". I want to get down to 180. So I've lost 10 pounds so far. That's pretty good. Still using my Fitness Pal. I love going on YouTube as well, looking at all the videos. It motivates me, keeps me motivated. Not to give in, you know. I keep telling myself every day, okay, you know, you have to get through this day. You're going to eat this, this, and this. Don't cheat. You know, I pack all my lunches, my snacks. I pack it all this way. You know, I have no excuses. But it's hard, you know, going to work, walking by the vending machine. It gets hard. It gets hard, especially when you like chips and cookies. And just, it gets hard. But, you know, it's just like, you just have to find it in you. You just really have to want it. And just find it in you. You're going to have a few mess ups here and there. And that's fine. That's normal. You know. There's nothing to beat yourself up about. But just keep it consistent. You know. Being consistent. I've learned that that's the most important thing. Just being consistent. You know, I fell off the wagon on Saturday. But then Sunday was back on it. You know. Got to keep going. Because I definitely don't want to get fatter. What else? So, I told you guys, I started off at 255. That was my highest weight. 229 now. Anything else? It's Thursday. Tomorrow, you know, Friday and Saturday, it's the weekend. It's going to be hard. You know, Saturday, my family's having a little yard sale, and they like to hang outside, and you know, the fucking elote man comes and everybody wants to get one, and I'm not gonna be able to get one. I'm just gonna sit there and look at them eat it. I gotta go get a haircut. Yeah. And I've subscribed to so many people that it motivates me, you know, looking at them through their journey, you know. It makes me feel like I'm not alone. Like, okay, there's more people struggling, you know, I'll be fine. So, enough jibber jabber. It's June 20th. I weigh 229. I'm set a goal for next Thursday for 226. That's another 3-pound loss. I'm really going to try and give it my all this weekend, you know, with the Temptations, not give in. I might go to the movies. I'm going to try my hardest not to have popcorn. And if I do, it's going to be unbuttered, but I'm already trying to tell myself, no popcorn. All right, you guys, so see you guys next Thursday. Bye.